Hey you guys, I'm back again with another video. I just did a video actually, but I deleted it because it wasn't interesting enough, so we're about to do this one. So here we go.
Channel Team Alex. So today, I think it's time I get Alex back. Everyone in the comments saying Team Alex. We're supposed to be going to the gym, and Alex is on the way here. And one thing Alex hates when I do is I don't get ready. So as you see, I'm still in my night clothes. I'm gonna say, you know what, babe?
Why are you not ready? That pisses me off too.
She's been flirting with me, and I told her I have a girlfriend. But she just doesn't care. And I'm gonna get a reaction. Hopefully it's a good one to make this prank really believable. Cause she's gonna wanna see. I know her. I have to text myself. So what I'm doing is I just downloaded this app, Google Voice. I don't know if you can see it. Let's see right here, Google Voice. And with this app, you get to make a second phone number. So I'm literally gonna go back and forth between those two apps and text myself a whole conversation. Even though it's a fake girl, it's weird texting another girl like this. Perfect timing. Hey, baby.
What?
Are you outside?
What?
You outside? Alright, so, don't get mad, but I pretty much have just been laying in bed watching YouTube.
Oh my god, that would piss me off. That would piss me off so bad.
I have to get ready now, so I guess you're gonna have to hang out in the room for a little bit. I love you. Alright, I'll come up now.
Did he do the Texas already? I don't know.
I still gotta get ready.
I don't exactly know what's going on here.
Are you really?
Okay. Yeah, of course. HBO has announced stuff. Just be putting it on all the time.
I'm not gonna lie, I was watching YouTube. Like, I was laying in bed, I was like, you know, I should really get up now. And then you were outside. Alright, I'll go get ready. May I present direct from the
International House of Ed? The lovely and responsible. Where's the camera? She's not in the mood today, so leave her alone.
So, my coworker from work, now I told her we hang out whatever. Well, she texted me today. And, like, we're talking casually. She, like, low key, sort of maybe asked me out on a date.
It's too late. She already don't feel good.
The person I gotta go back to work with her Friday.
Of course I do,
but nothing. That's just a word. Okay.
I don't want it to be like a situation where you're like mad or like upset when I go to work now.
Okay. You want to know the truth? I did make some calls.
I don't like where this is going.
It's not.
Let me just read it.
It's.
So
you're saying if you could find someone, you've got. I'll let you read it. It's not that bad.
Roxy like a puma. Cause she about to call Roxy.
You know what means it's bad to me.
Maybe.
No, 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 no. See, when you say that, it means it's bad. And
no,
you know it's bad.
you just go get your money back. Look, I'm sorry, y'all.
Normal conversation. And like, I don't know, she just got things wrong, took things the wrong way. I don't know. But I think
you're gonna do great.
I think I told you about her before. I'm pretty sure I told you about her before.
What are you doing?
I told you she works in the ER.
No, you didn't tell me about her, Vanessa.
She works in the ER.
How many girls do you work with? Every day there's a new girl.
It's not a new girl every day. It's like, it was like a normal conversation like I had with anybody. And then, I don't know, she took
it's weird not working with you, LOL.
It's not that bad.
Work is so boring without you. Sad face. She put an emoji.
No, but you gotta understand.
No. First of all, why do we even entertain the fact that she said it's weird not working with you? I mean,
because it's like, alright, we're at work, we like hang out, we all talk, so it's like kind of a family, I
don't,
guess.
Don't, Emmanuel!
What?
Don't worry, I'll be in Friday so you can see me then.
That's when I work. What do you mean?
So you can see me then?
Yeah. That's when she's gonna see me if I work the Friday.
No.
Perfect. I can't wait. No. Maybe after we can go for dinner or something?
But like even when she said that, I thought she was talking about...
And you said that sounds cool?
Who's... I thought we were going as a group.
That was some phony ass lies, though.
I was thinking more like it just be me and you. I mean, she doesn't have to know. Just tell her you are working late. First of all, I know everything.
I know. I didn't answer after that. Because I don't know what to say to that. What do you say to that?
Well, I'll text her.
Don't text her. It's going to make it awkward.
I'm not going to make it awkward. I'm going to pretend to be you.
Why are you going to pretend to be me?
She wanna know what you
ain't defensive.
I'm not getting defensive, but this is a coworker.
Let me text her.
But this is a coworker. Like I don't want it to.
It's me. I'll say this is Manny's girlfriend.
I shut it down. I said
you didn't shut anything down. You didn't answer her.
I said you wouldn't appreciate it.
Yeah, and she said I mean she doesn't have to know.
Oh right, yeah, he did it on his phone.
Yeah, all right. She
can't text.
Well,
oh shit.
Entertaining. That's a normal conversation.
You're not working with you? There's this random Vanessa.
She started working there like what, 4 or 5 months ago.
Well, convenient.
Come here, Robert. Come here if I beat your ass.
I have something I wouldn't have shown you this conversation. I'm
really annoyed that you said this. You said, don't worry, I'll be on Friday so you can see me then. Go hang out with Vanessa then.
Why are you making this a thing?
Go hang out with Vanessa then.
I said I didn't want to.
Let me just text her.
Stop. Don't text her. Stop. Don't text her.
Stop.
Don't kick me. Don't text her.
Why can't I text her? Stop. Why can't I message her?
Why do you want to text her? What is there to text her?
No.
What are you going to say?
Why would you let me message her?
Because it's work. Like, I did it and that's it. Like, I'll tell her.
Fine, no, fine.
Why are you getting upset with me? Why are you getting upset?
Why do you want to message her?
Why are you going to message her? Why am I? How is that sus?
Why can't you just let me say something to her?
Why do you need to say something to her?
That was good. I think I'm going to make one some more.
What are you
going to
say?
She needs to back the hell off. Or she's gonna
what are you laughing for?
Yeah. Don't let it go. I'll tell
her. No, Friday, I'll go.
And
I'll talk to him like, yo, listen, sorry.
Don't
let it go. You're
not going to go and talk to her.
Why?
You're going to ignore her now.
How can I ignore her? We work in the same room.
Ignore her. Don't talk to her. Point blank. That's how.
Radiology tech. I work in the ER. ER.
Then stop hanging out with old radiology
techs. So just stop hanging out in the place I work. Like, I work in the ER.
Well, then ignore them.
Why are you upset?
Well, he worked at a hospital. I wouldn't trust him.
For real? Why am I upset? Where should I? Hey, you can see me on Friday. No. Then you won't even let me message me.
I want
I understand you're upset, babe, but I shut it down. Like, it wasn't...
You didn't shut anything down!
How? I said...
I'm trying to do a video. Stop it.
Yeah, that is sort of like a date.
My husband is harassing me.
I said,
read my last text. If you would have answered, I mean, she doesn't have to know. Just tell her you're running late. You respond to me like, I'm not doing that.
He threw this at me.
I'm
about to beat his ass.
Then I say, I'm not doing that. I'm not going to lie to my girlfriend.
So fucking play with me.
I showed you.
Stop! 5 days? Wait. Shit, man.
She said, go on your little date with Vanessa.
You want to text her so bad, we'll use your phone. Sleeping on me, babe. I was Vanessa all along.
He sounds weird.
That's not even funny. No, who's laughing right now? That's not even funny.
Look, but look how pretty you look.
Look how she's looking at him. Was she like, I'd rather you punch her? Because she wasn't feeling good, y'all. I don't even know what you're talking about. But, anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. I mean, it was kind of, sort of boring, but then kind of, sort of interesting. I think it was just me because I was, like, interested in something else. I'm just being honest, y'all. I'm just being honest. But, anyways, thank you guys for watching this video with me. I love you, pretty guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.